Hi everyone, in today's session we are going to learn cam terminology. So here is the diagram of cam and follower, and these are the terms commonly used in cam terminology. In that, first one is cam profile. Cam profile is working contour of cam which comes in contact with follower to operate it. Second is base circle. Base circle is the smallest circle drawn from center of rotation of cam which forms part of cam profile. Size of cam depends upon size of base circle. Next is tracing point. It is the point on follower from which profile of cam determine. In case of knife edge follower, knife edge itself is tracing point. In roller follower, center of roller is tracing point. Next is pitch curve. Pitch curve is locus or path of tracing point. In knife edge follower, pitch curve itself is cam profile. Next is prime circle. Prime circle is the smallest circle drawn to pitch curve from center of rotation of cam. In knife edge follower, base circle and prime circle are same. In roller follower, radius of prime circle is the sum of base circle radius and radius of roller. Next is lift or stroke. Lift or stroke is the maximum displacement of follower from base circle of cam. Next is angle of ascent. Angle of ascent is the angle moved by cam for follower to rise from its lowest position to highest position. Next is angle of dwell. Angle of dwell is the angle moved by cam during which follower remains at its highest position. Next is angle of descent. Angle of descent is the angle moved by cam for the follower to fall from its highest position to lowest position. Next is angle of action. The angle of action is the total angle moved by cam for the follower to return to its lowest position after the period of ascent, dwell, and descent.